This is proof that good humans really do exist. Part 1.